done. Care for the Q&A. You're gonna have to stick around until the end of the video. Boosting my average watch time in this video. Actually really good. I love them. I don't know. I love them. I know you're like, you're critical of yourself, but I know what you mean. Like, yeah, you're hoping for like, but I feel like it's cooked all the way through, actually.
It just needs to be a little crunchy.
Putting up with me and the way I eat because I'm just so humiliating while you're Don't know anything about me.
playmate.
Who's that?
From Not Again.
Not Again. How do we meet? We met on Bumble, which is notoriously known as the feminist dating app. If you know, you know.
Favorite Chinese dish? Comfort food.
It would have to be, wow, there's so many. I would say here in the most authentic way. So yeah, food is probably the roast dinner.
How was your father-in-law?
Oh, thank you so much for still checking in on him. He's doing well now. He's on his, yeah, he's definitely doing so well. He's still the whole recovery, and he's moving around a lot, walking a lot, selling his car. Public transport everywhere, and I think they're Yeah, it's a great company to work for, and I really, I've ever since I've joined and ever since I've passed my probation, I've been taking advantage of my staff discount as well, but bringing home a lot of our appliances. luckily I blurred out the background, but yeah, so that you don't know where I work. Sure, I would, but in the meantime, check out those old ones I've already done.
From Yorkie Lover.
Ukulele.
Yorkie Lover.
Yorkie Lover.
Yorkie Lover.
Yorkie Lover. Can I take a look? Just want to make sure I say their name right. Oh, Yorkie Lover. Are you from Yorkshire?
Make sure you're a Yorkie dog.
Oh, Yorkie. Anyways, I thought you were from Yorkshire, but yeah, anyways.